the pandemic just kind of put into perspective how quickly things can just like go off the rail. And I think what that made me realize is that I need to do what, you know, what I'm passionate about and not just do something because society tells me that's what I should be doing.